Hello students, in this video you will see the different assignments given for different students. For example, history and development of periodic table. For the roll numbers 1, 16, 31, 46 and 61. Periodic properties of elements. For the roll number 2, 17, 32, 47 and 62. States of matter, that is solid, liquid and gas states of matter. For the roll number 3, 18, 33, 48 and 63. Chemical bonding, for the roll numbers 4, 19, 34, 49 and 64. Laws of chemical combinations, there are 5 laws of chemical combinations. First, law of conservation of mass. Second, law of constant proportion. Third, law of multiple proportion. Fourth, law of reciprocal proportion. And fifth, Gell-Seitz law of combining order. These laws should be discussed one by one in detail. For the roll numbers 5, 20, 35, 50 and 65. Next one is the mole concept. For the roll number 6, 20, 21, 36 and 51. Metals and their alloys 7, 22, 37 and 52 roll numbers. Corrosion of metals and their prevention. For the roll number 8, 23, 38 and 53. Next, applications of electrolysis. For the roll numbers 9, 24, 39 and 54. Hydrocarbons. Hydrocarbons are organic compounds containing only carbon and hydrogen and their constituent elements. These are alkanes, alkenes and alkynes. So many hydrocarbons are there. But in short, you discuss all types of hydrocarbons. That is, aliphatic hydrocarbons, aromatic hydrocarbons, acidic hydrocarbons, different types of hydrocarbons with their classification and nomenclature. For the roll numbers 10, 25, 40 and 55. Next one is RUPC system. This system is used for the nomenclature of organic and inorganic compounds. You should describe different rules of this system used in the nomenclature of organic compounds, mainly in the nomenclature of aliphatic organic compounds. For the roll number 11, 26, this assignment is given for the roll number 11, 26, 41 and 56. Next, principles of metallurgy. In this section, you describe different techniques used in the metallurgical operations, that is mining of ore, their concentration, reduction and the purification of metals. These are different principles of metallurgy. For the roll number 12, 27, 42 and 57. General properties of salts for the roll number 13, 28, 43 and 58. Nitric acid, roll number 4, 14, 29, 44 and 59. And sulfuric acid, for the roll numbers 15, 30 and 13, 45 and 60. Now the is how to make the project file of chemistry. Now, how to make your project file? In your project file, first page is just like this. Means, on the first page, write chemistry project in bold letters. Just below it, write the title of assignment. For example, applications of electrolysis. Chemical bonding, प्रिंसिपल साहब मेटलर जी कुछ असाइनमेंट मीन्स नेम ऑफ द असाइनमेंट जस्ट बिलो द प्रोजेक्ट केमिस्ट्री एंड बिलो इट राइट द सेशन मीन्स 2020-2021 एंड बिलो इट राइट बोर्ड आईसीएसई बोर्ड आईसीएसई नाउ राइट सबमिटेड टू टीचर्स नेम मीन्स योर केमिस्ट्री टीचर्स नेम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री सेंट मैरी स्कूल विद्यालय एंड ऑन द राइट साइड सबमिटेड बाय नेम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट मीन्स योर नेम स्टूडेंट्स नेम देन क्लास एंड सेक्शन रोल नंबर एंड फाइनली नेम ऑफ द स्कूल दिस इज योर फर्स्ट पेज नाउ ऑन सेकेंड पेज ऑन सेकेंड पेज राइट एक्नॉलेजमेंट एंड द सब्जेक्ट मैटर इज ऑलरेडी रिटन हियर आई वुड लाइक टू टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक माई केमिस्ट्री टीचर हियर राइट द नेम ऑफ केमिस्ट्री टीचर फॉर द ट्रेनिंग एंड गाइडिंग मी इन माई प्रोजेक्ट एंड फॉर गिविंग वैल्यूएबल सजेशन This is your page number second. Now page third. Page third is certificate, which is very important. On this page, and this is to certify that this project work is submitted by means your name of the student to the chemistry department, school name. Was carried out by him under the guidance and supervision during academic year. This is your academic year 2020-2021. And just below it, give the place for principal signature and place for teacher signature. Just after this, write detailed description of your assignment. And finally, give conclusion. At the last page, you should give the conclusion. And your project covers maximum of 20 pages. Minimum 15 and maximum 20 pages. And your project file should be covered with transparent plastic cover. That's all about your project. Thank you.